Teddy, I was just wondering if you wanted to come around for a party tonight because I'm pretty bored and I don't know what to do. So, if you would like to come around, please come around. And yes, I will be here today. No, there will not be any snacks, but it's just going to be a sleepover party, you know. No. Yes, please. Can you invite as many people as you can find? No. Okay. See you in a minute. Bye. Is that the car pulling up outside? I think it was. I better go check. No, it doesn't look like it. Maybe it's over that side. Maybe it's on drive. I bet it's on drive. Oh well. I better just sit here and wait. Coming. Just have a seat. Oh, and you, Teddy. I didn't realize you were there. Okay. Hey, check out my new lights. They're so cool, aren't they?
Yes, I really love the fact that the effect that it makes on the room.
I'm sorry I didn't have time to paint the walls pink and that. It is my new house, so. But I love your top. Oh, and there's another two coming. Bubblegum and Toby are coming as well, but they're not here at the moment. Oh, okay. Let's just take a look at each other's outfits. Ding dong! Oh, there they are. Hey guys.
Hey.
Two. We're just taking a look at each other's outfits. I love this pink coat. It looks so gray on camera, but you know, yeah, just killing that look. Just look into my eye. Do you see the beautiful? Next, the red outfit. It's so beautiful and furry and all that. It's a lovely sleepover outfit. Next we have the yellow. Very effective. And also pink. Next we have the pink outfit again. Pink, blue, white. And also the no outfit. Just lovely color. Lovely.
Love it.
Anyways, I think we'll leave it there. Anyways, if you wanna find out more, vote for part two. Meh, we'll just do another part two. Bye.